Yeah, I was just thinking this morning. I don't know why. I just woke up. I'm like, yo, if I was the amount of beauty that goes into the amount of miracle and beauty that goes into a birth, for me to fucking let me put this in perspective for y'all, man. You're a sperm cell.
I would, yeah.
And millions every time, every nut. So many damn sperm cells, and you are one.
I'm the one.
You got to get to one egg.
I'm the one.
This is a race. This is incredible. It could be you, or it could be fucking millions of other little sperm cells. But you made it to the egg.
I did.
And then you fucking fertilize that. Is that how you fertilize that bitch?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And then boop. And then the path to actually being born is also beautiful, and it's also full of miracles. A lot could go wrong.
I'd be chilling. You know what I'm saying? 9 months. Yeah.
A lot could go wrong, and then when you finally, after 9 months, boom, you're healthy, you're ready to go.
Your mom.
Oh my God! And then your mom. Yeah, got to your mother.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So, and then the birth goes through, and then like your mother's fine, everyone's happy, the baby's crying. It's been hours and hours in the hospital. For my name to be Bart after all that, nigga. Call me Prometheus, nigga. Are you fucking dumb, nigga? So y'all niggas got some good ass. Y'all had 9 months, nigga, to think of some hot shit.
And imagine thinking, last minute,
I'll go back. Like, I'm coming back in this.